The Safe and Sound Protocol, bringing the science of safety to life from the bottom up. The brain and body's first priority is to keep us alive. This is the foundation of polyvagal theory. When faced with what the body perceives as threats or danger, it responds by retuning the nervous system into states of defense, either fight or flight, or freeze. Now more than ever, the world is a busy place filled with uncertainty. People of all ages, demographics, and geographies are struggling and suffering. When the nervous system remains in a chronic state of defense, it affects both the mind and body, impacting how we feel, think, and connect with others. This can adversely affect our health and day-to-day experience in the world. A proven solution is to look from the bottom up. The Safe and Sound Protocol, or SSP, is a non-invasive application of polyvagal theory based on decades of research and developed by Dr. Stephen Porges, Unyte's Chief Scientific Advisor. The SSP program employs a practical bottom-up approach to help people regulate their nervous system more consistently and independently, which can result in life-changing benefits. Feel better. Feel more safe, calm, grounded, and resilient. Feel less irritable, anxious, and overwhelmed. Think better. Think more attentively, logically, and creatively. Think less rigidly, disorganized, and distractible. Connect better. Connect more openly, genuinely, and wholly. Connect less guardedly, distantly, and oppositionally. Listening is connected with the vagus nerve, the body's internal control center for processing and responding to cues and signals from the world around us. The SSP uses specially filtered music to train the neural network associated with listening to focus on the frequency range of the human voice and to stimulate the vagus nerve. What you hear and how you hear it influences how your body responds. We look, speak, and listen with the same system. When the voice changes, the body responds. Think of how a baby or a pet responds to your voice. As we learn to focus on the sound frequencies of human speech through the SSP program, the vagus nerve becomes stimulated, and the state of feeling more safe and calm becomes accessible. Specially treated music with filtered, unfiltered, and calming playlists are part of the SSP program and all help prime the nervous system by exposing it to different sound frequencies. Listening to these playlists through over-the-ear headphones helps the nervous system to more readily achieve balance or homeostasis. Connect, core, balance. The complete SSP program contains three main pathways that are facilitated by a trained professional. Each of the SSP pathways is designed to help the nervous system to better receive, process, and respond to the cues and signals from the world around us. SSP Connect. Warm up the nervous system with a gentle and slow introduction. Establish familiarity and a sense of safety. SSP Core. Wake up, exercise, and open the nervous system to build capacity and achieve reduced sensitivity and a more resilient physiological state. SSP Balance. Continue to stabilize and maintain a sense of calm and grounding. The SSP has been used by thousands of trained healthcare providers who have helped tens of thousands of children, youth, and adults globally live more comfortable, productive, and empowered lives. The SSP's effectiveness has been tested in a wide range of studies, most notably in two clinical trials involving children with autism spectrum disorder. Trial participants demonstrated statistically significant improvements in emotional control, behavioral organization, hearing sensitivity, and listening. It can be delivered either in clinic or remotely, and is often used in conjunction with other modalities to help accelerate or enhance therapeutic outcomes. Qualified professionals can start by getting SSP certified. Learn about the Safe and Sound Protocol and our other programs at integratedlistening.com.